Learn something new. Curiosity rebuilds the brain. Every time you learn a new skill, whether it's playing an instrument, speaking another language, or even cooking a new recipe, your brain forges brand new neural pathways. Learning stimulates the release of brain-derived neurotrophic factor, BDNF, a protein often described as fertilizer for the brain. It encourages the growth of new neurons and strengthens the connections between existing ones. That means every challenge you take on, even one that frustrates you, is biological self-improvement. The discomfort you feel when learning isn't failure, it's rewiring in progress. Try this. Pick a growth hobby that demands attention and coordination, like painting, chess, or learning guitar. Avoid multitasking. Deep single-tasked focus strengthens neural pathways much more effectively. Set micro goals. Learn one new chord, one new phrase, or one new skill per week. Small wins compound into new wiring. Develop daily neuroplastic habits. That is, build a resilient routine. The secret to lasting change isn't doing one big thing. It's doing small things repeatedly. These micro practices transform your brain's architecture one circuit at a time. And here are the daily resilience rituals. Morning reflection. Spend 2 minutes visualizing how you want to respond to stress today. Calm, clear, composed. Visualization primes your brain's neural patterns before the day even begins. Physical exercise boosts BDNF, oxygenates the brain, and enhances cognitive flexibility. Even a brisk 10-minute walk can act as a neural reset. Also, gratitude journaling. Listing 3 things you are thankful for each evening activates the brain's reward circuitry and shifts perception from scarcity to abundance. Then, digital detox. Spend an hour each day without screens. Unplugging reduces dopamine overstimulation and restores your attention span, the foundation of mindful awareness. Each of these habits teaches your brain to associate calm with control, presence with power, and struggle with opportunity.